Crossing.
This is a non-smoking flight, so any smoking, including electronic cigarettes, is not permitted. Meanwhile, we'd like to wish you all a very enjoyable flight with us, and if there's anything we can do, please not hesitate to ask us. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, very good morning to you. It's Captain Tony White. On behalf of myself and my colleague on the flight deck, Senior First Officer Chris Toyne, Lydia is the person in charge of the cabin. From us and all the rest of the crew, very warm welcome aboard this Monarch flight back to London Gatwick. First, you're ready to go now, we're nicely on schedule, just going to call for pushback. Taking off on runway 28 here in a very wet Faro. We've just flown in, the weather conditions locally are not particularly brilliant. So after takeoff, we will be doing some manoeuvring to avoid the worst of the weather. And it's likely I'm going to have the seatbelt signs on for a fair while. It wasn't too bad on the way in, for those of you who don't like this sort of thing, but that's just a heads up, we will keep the seatbelt signs on, so please remain seated. Also, the cabin crew will have briefed you about stowing your kit properly and not putting bottles in the overhead bins. If you actually sneak the couple in there, you've got about 30 seconds to get them out, tuck them under your feet before we actually get them. Anyway, sit back and relax. I can just assure you, once we get clear of this weather around the Faro area, it's quite a nice flight back to Gatwick. Weather at Gatwick is better than here, not as warm, but it's not as heavy rain either. And the flight time home to Gatwick, 2 hours and 10 minutes. Thanks for your attention.
It is important to remember that the nearest usable exit could be behind you.
Life jackets for young children and life cots for babies.
If the air pressure falls, oxygen masks will drop automatically from the overhead panels. If this happens, remain seated.
Where's my bag?
Okay.
was morning and some poor visibility, but the forecast has it improving from 10 o'clock local time, and the latest local weather we got just before departure was a southerly wind, mediocre visibility, a lowish cloud base, temperature at 15 degrees, and that will be improving as we go along. Well, we've managed to get ahead of ourselves, which is always great, and we should get you there
would like to purchase any further goods before closing the miles, could you please press the call bell? Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to London Gatwick. The local time is just approaching 1 o'clock and the outside temperature is plus 16 degrees Celsius. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop. Both engines have been shut down and you have been requested to disembark. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure that you do have all your personal belongings with you and have not left anything in the hat bins or the seat pockets in front of you. We do ask you to take care when opening the overhead compartments that items do not fall out and injure yourselves or your fellow passengers. Handling agents here at Gatwick South Terminal are Swiss Port. Should you have any problems or queries, please don't hesitate to contact a member of their uniform staff in the arrivals hall. Once again, please no smoking until you're well inside a designated smoking area, and the restriction of mobile phones will be lifted once the aircraft doors have been opened. Meanwhile, ladies and gentlemen, it's been our pleasure having you on board with us today. We trust you've enjoyed your flight with us, and on behalf of Captain Tony White and the crew, we'd like to wish you all a very pleasant and a very safe homeward journey. Thank you and good afternoon. Remain seated until the seatbelt signs have been switched off, as well as the engines. Thank you.
I'll be ready for it.